is Oliver Queen. After 5 years in hell, I returned home with only one goal, to save my city. Today, I fight that war on two fronts. By day, I lead Star City as its mayor. But by night, I am someone else. I am something else. I am the Green Arrow.
Previously on Arrow, that's why you won't tell me who Prometheus is.
He calls himself Adrian Chase.
Who's Simon Morse?
Adrian Chase. Simon Morse is his birth name. That's his real identity.
Daddy's decided you're gonna come home with me. I promise.
I spoke to Curtis's lawyer friend. Good things, Morse.
Good for you.
I am getting deeper and deeper into the mud.
That doesn't mean that you have to quit.
I am broken. Okay, I need you to let me go.
Your resignation's accepted. I don't want to do this anymore. Shutting everything down.
Hey, good morning.
Actually, it's a lousy one. Tell me, last night Judge Ballarama granted retrials on all the cases the Chase prosecuted.
Well, that's bad, but I mean, he didn't...
Well, release him on bail?
Yep, that happened too.
Bitch.
That's what I said. And now we got 36 violent felons walking around on the streets.
Well, put the most dangerous ones under surveillance.
Yeah, it's already done. Listen, Oliver, where are we on finding Chase?
Right where he is. Or nowhere.
I'm sorry, Mr. Mayor, but I'm going to have to ask you to leave the building.
Why?
A suspicious package was received by your office.
When?
Just now. A large crate that set off the dogs. Bomb squad's on the way.
Well, any indication where it was
going? Sorry, everybody, you have to pause the video. I'll be back on this video later.